E, eternal life. For God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish, but have eternal life. John 3:16. Who am I? The true answer can only be found in the Bible, which is God's word. When you see a cross, remember, he sent his Son, Jesus, to die for your sins, to save you, so that you can have eternal life with him. For God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish, but have eternal life. John 3:16.